Michael Jackson, maybe? No, perhaps that's the superstar. Or maybe those fellows over there. Actually, they're all Michael Jackson look-alikes. Part of a nationwide campaign to find superstar clones for parties and promotions.
We get thousands of calls a month. I would say 6 out of 8 are for Michael Jackson. He's a legend. He's another, he's greater than the Marylands, the Elvis Presley phenomena. I've never seen anything like it.
Auditions have been held in Chicago, San Francisco, Cleveland, and now Los Angeles. The judges? Clark Gable, maybe, along with a Burt Reynolds and a Linda Evans lookalike. But you be the judge.
They were all so mean. Be careful what you do. Don't go around.
The lookalikes that were picked are really into the job.
I love Michael Jackson, and I love imitating him.
Hopefully take it into my own career, my own style eventually. I mean, I need some doors open.
I buy a lot of books on him, you know, to discover, you know, how he really looks.
What's the payoff? A 1-year contract to emulate the superstar. Dick Shoemaker, Entertainment Tonight.